Green Valley Falls is a city with problems. Its women live in fear of a killer stalking their homes. With the police under-resourced and the media being manipulated, can one man really make a difference?